Today's Dark Territory Clemson Letterman is Terrance Roulhac, who lettered at Clemson from 1983 until 1986 as a wide receiver. Roulhac was a product of Jacksonville, Florida, and was one of three Tigers plucked from the Jacksonville area within a three-year span. Roulhac had 92 receptions in his career for 1,487 yards and 16 touchdowns. His yard per catch over that period of time was 16.2, and Roulhac also had 42 kick returns in his career for a 26.4 yard average.